the previous class of 8th standard syllabus, we have learned about the Roman civilization. In this, we have studied about that is about Julius Caesar, about Augustus Caesar, and some important information regarding Roman civilization, about amphitheater and also Colosseum and all, and gladiator also. So let us today in this session, let us learn about the literature, philosophy, art and architecture, as well as science of the Roman civilization. Let us have a detailed note and some important images regarding these topics.
If you take the literature, Romans achieved a lot in the field of literature. Virgil is Rome's greatest poet. Aeneid was his epic poetry. Ovid is another great poet. He has documented the mystical stories of Greek in his book Metamorphoses. Apart from them, popular poets like Cicero, Plutus, Terence and others are known names. Julius Caesar himself was a good historian. He was edited the Gallic battles in 7 volume. Livy and Tacitus are important historians. If you take the philosophy, Romans continued the philosophy and thoughts of Greeks, rather creating new ones. Cato, who is known as the Socrates of the West, is of importance. Cicero, Seneca and Emperor Marcus Aurelius advocated Stoicism. It advocated living at peace with nature. If you take art and architecture, Colosseum and amphitheater are the two best examples of Roman superior architecture. Pantheon is the largest building of Rome with the biggest dome. Cupid statue and Ara Pacis statue are the best examples sculpture of Romans. If you take science, Romans had a deep knowledge on mathematics and science. Pliny the Elder prepared an encyclopedia named Natural History. Delivering human babies through caesarean operation, C-section operation, vision correctional eye operation were done. Galen was the famous doctor of Roman period. Strabo and Ptolemy were the famous geographers of that time. The laws of Romans are the base of all modern laws. This is their unique contribution to the field of legal studies. So dear children, so here we have learnt, today we have learnt about the literature, philosophy, art and architecture as well as science, that is of Roman civilization. So in the next class we are going to learn about the American civilization. In that we are going to come across Maya civilization, the life of the Mayas, the Aztecs, the Inca, all these important points in the next class in the two parts. So you can see the picture of a detailed note of amphitheater here. So it was the best example of Roman superior architecture. The wrestlers of ancient Rome were called gladiators. The place where gladiators fought here only, that is called as amphitheater and also Colosseum. Criminal slaves and prisoners of war who had lost their citizenship rights were taken as gladiators. A majority of the slaves and prisoners lost their lives in such games. The Romans, who had immersed themselves in their pride of status, used the slaves as gladiators. They amused at the combat of the gladiators from the amphitheater. Thank you for watching the video, dear children.